Welcome to New Alboria. My name is Felix. I'm the mayor. I understand you all are thinking about moving to New Alboria, and we're here to tell you why you should. New Alboria is a city located on the western coast of Sardinia, an island off the western coast of Italy. The average climate is 56.2 degrees Fahrenheit, which allows New Alboria to have four distinct seasons. The major landforms include hills, plains, and beaches. The economic activity includes fishing, agriculture, industry, commercial business, trade, and technology. New Alboria also encompasses a wide variety of new groundbreaking advancements.
Hi, I'm the chief engineer here at New Alboria. My team and I were the main developers of the Tree Tower, which stands for Technology, Recreation, Engineering, and Efficiency. The Tree Towers have dozens of floors, which encompass living spaces, shops, and parks. They also include senior care centers, physical education, schools, MPTS stations, and many other technological advancements.
I'm a citizen in New Arboria. Some of the housing options include low, medium, and high income housing. Apartments and living spaces encompassed inside the Tree Towers. The main mode of transportation is the MPTS, or Magnetically Propelled Transportation System, which doesn't burn fossil fuels, but instead generates power with its solar panels.
Advancements in energy come from kinetic tiles, which uses mechanical energy, like walking or biking, and turns it into potential energy. Wave reclamation stations, which use currents and the tide of the ocean, that spins turbines to create energy, and the water pump storage, which uses pipes drilled through a mountain and are lined with turbines. Whenever our city needs energy, we just drain the water from the lake on top of the mountain to spin the turbines and create energy. Traditional sources of electricity are used from wind and solar power.
Here in New Alboria, many solutions to various types of pollution have been engineered. To combat air pollution, APA drones, or air pollution absorbing drones, are used. APA drones absorb harmful gases in the air and convert those gases into energy to continue cleaning the air. Two ways we counter ground pollution are through plasma gasification, which is the process in which waste materials are metallized and turned into usable materials, and advanced recycling, which uses those materials to turn them into everyday necessities. Water bug drones are drones that eat the harmful materials in the water and convert those materials into energy to continue cleaning the water.
New Arboria boasts a wide variety of services, from healthcare to senior care. From healthcare to education, some of the services include fire, police, education, healthcare, and senior care. Fire services include high-tech smoke detectors that can separate, due to newly developed microbot technology, around small fires to create a dome around them and to contain them until the fire department can come.
Police cars have been replaced with police pods, which are unpiloted vehicles that patrol the city and are controlled remotely from police headquarters. Police drones are also used to patrol the city and are able to get to areas of need much faster than the pods.
Education is an important focus of New Arboria. The literacy rate has been boosted from 99.5% to 99.97% since 2017. A major factor in this increase is the development of the eChip program.
The eChip program is a program that monitors nervous system activities and brain waves. It also has the ability to review schoolwork and tests to determine a student's skill level. This information is then downloaded onto an electronic chip, which is stored in the eChip facility. The eChip program focuses on what the student struggles with and further develops skills in which the student is proficient.
Another significant advancement lies in the field of healthcare with the creation of the health chip. The health chip is a device that is able to monitor vitals at an extremely precise level and to monitor stress and happiness levels to ensure total safety and well-being. The information collected by health chips can be used to diagnose symptoms of a patient without them even entering the hospital. It can also be used to send prescription notices to pharmacies to get prescription ready for pickup and to look at the record of a patient's ailments or previous injuries. It also encourages citizens to live a healthy lifestyle.
Ultra-modern hospitals and clinics around New Arboria are supplied with state-of-the-art equipment such as 3D printers, which are able to replicate body tissue and information stored in health chips.
The most important advancement in New Arboria, however, is the development of the senior care. In 2017, two major problems were presented among seniors: the exclusion of the seniors and their unhealthy lifestyles. Not only did this affect the seniors negatively, it affected those around them. Two ways we combated this was through the development of the senior wing in the Tree Towers and through the program Age Care.
By enabling seniors to be active in their community, they become active in their own lives. The senior wing in the Tree Tower allows seniors to participate in areas of special interest to them, such as gardening or cooking. The seniors are given the opportunity to teach classes and help others around the Tree Towers. This fosters relationships among the residents and encourages the senior citizens to reconnect with the world around them. This community outreach, along with age care, a healthy lifestyle, and a chance to influence the younger generations, empowers many of the seniors to live to be over 100 years old.
Even though this is an amazing city with groundbreaking technological advancements, it's not perfect. Two risks taken in the development of most of the senior programs were letting the seniors live by themselves and seeing if the seniors would like their new lifestyle changes.
Letting seniors live by themselves allows them to age in place, but it also leaves them susceptible to the dangers of living alone, where they could potentially injure themselves. Regular senior checkups, age care, and health chips fix these problems.
With all the new advancements in New Arboria Senior Care, several older programs were combined or scrapped. These changes led city leaders to make compromises in order to streamline senior well-being and thus the creation of age care. Another compromise in senior well-being comes in the inevitability that at a certain point in one's life, privacy needs to be intruded upon in order to keep that person healthy and safe in his or her old age.
This thriving metropolis, with its amazing healthcare programs, the health chip and age care, along with the academic e-chip program, the senior wing in the Tree Tower, and other senior well care and other senior well care programs, boasts a wide variety of services that are groundbreaking and make this city a better place.
Without the tree system, New Arboria would not be nearly as technologically or economically stable as it is today.
The balance in the community would be lacking. would have a tree-sized hole, which is currently filled by one of the most groundbreaking systems ever built.
Well, that about covers it. Thanks for coming and learning about all this stuff. Tree you soon.